Alright. So, last time I beat the Pacifist route, yeah? So, I have not progressed past that. So, now we are going to play the game. First we're going to true reset, and then we're going to begin our genocide route. So, yeah. Time to begin murdering everyone. But first, let's true reset. Oh, I got a new name. That's kinda cool. So now, oh, man, I gotta think of a new name. I never liked how quiet the menu got. It's kinda eerie. Alright, so this time, we are going to be Naniki. Let's be Naniki. Would that even fit? Those who don't know, Naniki is, well, I won't spoil it, so never mind. From Final Fantasy VII. But Naniki. Yep, we are Naniki. And so, like before, we have fallen down onto a bed of flowers. So, what awaits us this time? I assume the same thing. You know, hi, Flowey.
Howdy! I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go.
Uh-oh.
See that heart? That is your soul, the very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of OV. What's OV stand for? Why, love, of course, silly. What else would it stand for? You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready?
No.
Move around. Get as many as you can.
I don't want your pellets.
Hey, buddy, you missed them. Let's try that again, okay?
No.
Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets! Friendly pellets. You know what's going on here, don't you, kid? You just wanted to see me suffer. Die.
No. But we know what happens, right? Wait, do we?
Now we do.
And a fire.
Hi. What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Sorry. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs.
I don't need no guiding, lady.
This way.
I've been here before. I know how to do this. I know how to do this. The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP full of your sword.
It's empty.
Guys, it's empty.
Not anymore.
Alright. Welcome to your new home, innocent one.
Not for long.
Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
I will.
To make your progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. You mark them. Do not worry. I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
How did I know that?
Magic, no.
Splendid. I am proud of you, little one.
Let us move to the next room. So this is the tutorial. It's a joke. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not, dear child. This process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation, not fight them at all. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Okay.
Hi, dummy. Dummy, you're dumb. There doesn't seem much for conversation. Toriel seems happy with you. You win.
Ah, very good. You are very good.
I hate you, dummy. You're gonna cause me so much trouble later. It's all your fault.
There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
I actually don't know what the puzzle is.
Hi, Froggit!
Wanna die?
Bam! I win!
Your love increased. Hi. This is the puzzle, but...
Here, take my hand for a moment.
You're gonna leave me through the puzzle. The puzzle's not hard. You can step on the spikes. Not that right? You know I'm fully capable of doing that. Did you not see me kill that frog over there? It was pretty dope. I mean, that frog. It was just like, ow!
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now.
You're a little too dangerous.
You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
Oh no. I have to walk to an end of the room by myself? It's a tragedy. I'm gonna die. Everything else will die first, I believe. But I could be terribly wrong. I'm waiting for like a meteor to come and like smash me in the face, but it probably won't. If it does, it'll be kinda weird. Scary, even. Shudder, shudder.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence, I must attend to some business and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, alright? Nah. Bye.
Ring.
Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Click. Yeah, I'll be good, alright. This murder thing come good? It says take one. Take a piece of candy.
Yeah! Take a piece of candy.
How do I do this? Oh, yeah. Alright. Take one. You took more candy. How disgusting. Take one. You take another piece. You feel like the scum of the earth.
More candy.
You took too much too fast. The candy spills onto the floor. That's a darn, darn shame. Playfully crinkling through the leaves shows you with determination. It's your colors are.
Yay!
Fight! It's a Wimshun!
Time to die, buddy.
I win!
Oh no, it's a puzzle. Crinkling through the leaves. Fun!
Hello. You're dead.
Bye, buddy. Have a nice life. Or should I say have a nice death? Would that be more appropriate? Yeah, but.
Ring. Hello, this is Toriel.
For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? I like butterscotch.
Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Ring. Hello, this is Toriel.
You do not dislike cinnamon, do you?
I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate?
Right. I understand.
I don't. Thank you for being patient, by the way.
Click. I like cinnamon too. It's pretty good. Pretty good.
Froggit, hop close.
You hop too close. Hop, hop.
Hey, you're not dead. When did you get so strong?
Time to die, buddy.
Yay, win. I'm in it, and time.
Hello. You do not have any allergies, do you? Huh? Why am I asking? No reason. No reason at all.
I'm allergic to love. Does that count as an allergy? Because I think that'd be an allergy, kinda. Alright, so this puzzle I vaguely remember. Every time. You gotta follow this pattern, that's what you gotta do. So like I said, I've done a Pacifist run just before this, so I mean, it's gonna be kinda hard killing everyone. But, I think I'll be fine. Froggit and Wimshin. Oh no, they're gonna attack me at the same time. Murder! Hop, hop. Hop, hop.
Froggit, dead.
Froggit, die. Die, Froggy.
Wait, is Froggit?
I could have spared him. Oh, there's no mercy here in the genocide run.
Nope.
How about? Move this rock. Actually, I think you only need to move this rock.
Whoa there, partner! Who said you could push me around?
So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin.
You want me to move some more?
Alrighty, how's this? Oh, you gotta move on the switch.
That was the wrong direction.
Okay, think you got it.
Yeah!
You almost killed me, Rock.
You wanted me to stay there?
You're giving me a real workout, kiddo. Stay there, Rock. I'm gonna have to kill you too.
Hey!
It's slimes. Hope you have a slime time. Huh?
Ow.
Hey, these slimes fight back. I'm supposed to die. That's your job, is to die. Now stay dead.
Be dead and stay dead.
Die.
Scorch.
Sexy wiggle. They're trying to seduce me. I think it's a reason enough to kill them. It's kind of weird.
Scorch.
Yep. Dead. Oh, come on. Why aren't you dying as fast as the first Froggit did? That Froggit was pretty dope. I mean, kind of just like dead.
I win! My love increased.
This is how you get love, Flowey. You silly thing. Alright. I have not seen anything in chat, so I'm gonna check, make sure I didn't do anything bad. Nope, I didn't. There's just no one here. Okay. Well, go back in the game. Thank you.
Alright.
We got... Ooh, hey. Z, Z, Z. Z, Z, Z. Z, 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 Z.
They gone yet?
They gone yet? This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep. Move it with force.
Yeah.
Here comes Napster Book. Alright, ghosty. You gotta move out of the way.
Oh, cry, cry, cry.
Hiya.
Howie.
The faint odor of ectoplasm permeates the vicinity. Oof.
I'm fine, thanks.
Really not feeling up to it right now.
Sorry.
No, I forgive you. It makes you easier to kill.
I'm fine, thanks.
I didn't ask how you were. Although, how do you feel now that you're dead?
You do know you can't kill ghosts, right?
I'm sort of incorporeal, and oh, I was just lowering my HP because I didn't want to be rude. Sorry. I just made this more awkward. Pretend you beat me.
I lost one experience point? Horrible. Into the spider room.
Spider big cell.
Can I smash him?
No. No. I don't want any spider stuff.
Kill some spiders though.
Can I kill you?
Rabbit, rabbit.
For 4 frogs, and see maximum of 3 frogs. Trouble, I'd say the least. I heard you were quite martial for human. Surely you know by now that a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it.
I think it's bad.
Really? Then I'll tell all my friends to tell their friends' friends. Never use yellow names, how about that?
No more yellow names.
This is how you actually get pink names, so I'll show you here. It's be like a rabbit. Hide or not yellow names! Bring them back. Alright. It's rather inconvenient that you changed your mind like this, since I told everyone to not use yellow names, everyone threw theirs out. Well, last year it was fashionable to have pink names. I think everyone still has theirs in their closet somewhere. I'll ask everyone to look, but this is the last time. And then they're pink, so that's cool. Hello? I just realized that it's been a while since I've cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that. It's like... Whee! What's in here? What's this? Oh! A vegetable! I hate veggies. Die. Part of a complete breakfast! Yeah, you are. You're gonna be breakfast for the ground. Some burn. Farmed locally. Very locally. Well, I have to think about that one. Whatever. You're dead. You win! Okay, that was nothing. I know the switch is there, but I don't remember what's all here. We found a faded ribbon. I will wear this faded ribbon. You equip the ribbon. Because I assume it's better than what I have. I had a band-aid. Yeah, that's what I had. Oh, Napstab looks supposed to be there, actually. The Gops crawled up close. He killed the moldy thing. Slime challenge. Nation. Ew. This is weird. Slime's dead. Swing your arms, baby. Why are you so happy? You're about to have a bad time. Cha 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 cha. I think he's in a daze. Let's snap him out of it. I win. Are you out of your daze? If you think about it, I did help him. He was stuck in 8 days. Just think of it that way. It's nice. Another vegetable? God dang it. Vegetables. Part of a complete breakfast. No, you're not. Not my breakfast. I eat souls for breakfast. They taste alright, I suppose. Farm locally. Very locally. Thank you for sharing again. You're just like your friend. Dead. You win. Alright, now I know there's nothing down there, so we're just gonna cut to the chase, get the real switch. Yeah? Alright. Now how you do this one? I don't remember what it said. The far door is not an exit, it simply marks the rotation perspective. It's a switch. Nothing happened. Alright, you don't hit those switches. Yep. Oh no, that was the right one. No, I want the wrong one. Because I don't remember what happens down here. Oh. That's it? Is that it for all of them, is my question. Like... Yeah, it seems to be it for all of them. So alright, we can continue through this room as normal. So there's a blue one hiding here. You noticed there was a blue switch behind the top pillar. That I hit. Okay. Oh wait, if you can read this, press the red switch. Okay, that's how you know, I'm sorry. Like I said, I've played this before, so I kind of just memorized it, I guess. What do I hit now? The red? If you can read this, hit the green. I'm sorry. I think it's this one. I don't remember, I think it's the red one again. I thought. Near the end. I think. Which is not a great thing to do. found the toy knife. Could be much better. Much better than what I have. Alright, so clearly I gotta kill more enemies. Unless I messed up already. So I'll just like travel back. Honestly, alright. Let's go see if there's more candy, how about? Yeah? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna check on the candy. Cause I heard that the more you kill, the harder it is to get encounters. So I kinda figured, why not just like backtrack to get candy? Besides, there's only two frogs. Well, yeah, there's the ant frog too, I forgot about him. But still. I'm afraid of messing this up because you have to kill, like, everyone. So it's like, what if I already... Okay. Never mind. I said, what if I already triggered the part where you can't kill them, but... So how will I know if I kill them? Like, I don't know. Earn 3 XP. Okay. Oh, jeez. Kinda scared me. Alright, so I'll go check out more candy. That's what we're doing. Checking out more candy because candy gives 10 HP and right now it's my best restorative that I've got. Much more restorative anyway. And I need something to do. In fact, let's go all the way to the beginning after the candy, because why not? Not like I got anything better to do. Candy's still on the floor. Look at what you've done. I've spilled the candy dish on the floor. God dang it. Can I even get encounters back here? Or is this just the one frog? I don't know. So I hope I'm not wasting our time. Because it's also your time. So yeah. Woo! Come on, enemy. Come get me. This is going to make the rest of the game so much fun. I think you got to get 20 kills here. Can I take one of these spikes and be like, ksh? Alright, it's like that's the pattern for that or something. I don't care for that sign. Alright, can I kill the dummy? And maybe that triggered something because I didn't attack it? I don't know. Shadow Runes lose buff on determination. Just attack me already. Alright, I think you can... Never mind. Let's go back. I don't think any enemies will appear here. So this will be probably a longer run because... Oh god. Because of this enemy encounter thing. I do want to push this though. Switch doesn't even work. Oh. Why would you put a false switch there, Tori? Now what is the point of all these puzzles exactly? Why don't you remove them? The Western Room is the Eastern Room's blueprint. Like I said, I don't understand. I really don't. But, oh, unless she cleared all the traps here. The Western Room is the Eastern Room's blueprint. I realized I had my East and West mixed up. That is why I never got it. Western Room is the Eastern Room's blueprint. I think I'm a bit confused. And I'd be worried, but I remember that one time, like, no enemies came. Also, here's a fun glitch. Yeah, if you press up and down, it'll do this. It's like, you can't go up, but it wants to go down, but then up's more dominant for some reason. See? There are enemies. You guys are still around. Unfortunately, this is going to be really hard to get them. So we're going to head back to the end. And we're going to perform that trick. I don't know if it'll... I don't know if it increases encounter rate or what it does. But it seems like it did. Or at the very least, I can talk. And, you know, do it. But not that I can't hear. Oh, look at that. I made a silly mistake. Wow. How about that? Alright, well, that's okay. It gives me more of a chance to find random encounters. It's like moita, more people. Monsters, rather. They're not people. Not people at all. Doesn't work on a rock, though. That's weird. Just in case I got hurt. Just in case. So, I think, because I believe the next area is Toriel. I think that's where it stops. If you go there, you're done. Which is not good. I don't know, see, is the thing. This is my first Genocide run, and I'm really worried about messing it up. So, I don't know. But I do have the ribbon and the knife. So, toy knife, rather. It's like probably a plastic one. Of course it's a plastic one. Well, it could be a foam one, I suppose. Where are you going, Frisk? Naneki. Alright, so we're gonna do this against this wall here. And we're just gonna chill. Now, I think there's a point where it says, like, but nobody came if you get an enemy encounter. But, like you see, like I said, I don't know. And I'm sorry if this is hurting your eyes. But, I mean, I don't want to continue. But unless I do, like, circles like these, I don't know how else to make it go faster. But, I mean, this is good, because I just had to put one button on up and down arrows. I'm also using a PS3 controller as well. So, I mean, that's cool. But, if I use my controller in conjunction with this, I can sidle. It's weird. But it works. So, actually, I'm gonna take out my phone here, and I'm gonna look up how to get encounter rates faster. Alright? Because that'll help us. But for now, this is my tactic, and it's, unless someone knows a better tactic, but I do not. Get it? I do not. So, I'm not quite sure what else to say, other than, I'll just say what I'm typing. So I'm typing Undertale, monster encounter, I guess. Monster encounter, right. How to kill everyone. Here we go. How to kill everyone. It looked like it was just going up for a minute. Alright, warning. Genocide is right. It's not for players who are new to Undertale. It's not. It kills everyone. Sparing can never be a major option. Using spare successfully in the boss will immediately be. Okay, so I can't spare bosses. I got that. Warning, just ride will introduce numerous changes to Undertale's plot and gameplay, proving morbidly experienced. For anyone determined to go forward with it. Okay, one. After making progress until you reach the save point, if this area allows you to have. Okay. Stay in this room, walk around a grind rat. Continue grinding areas until you encounter below. By getting this, you get. Okay. So technically, I haven't initiated the genocide route. You grind the round will gradually drop until I'm getting around one encounter every minute. Oh. So I gotta keep going until it says, but nobody came. Oh, stream, how dare you? That's okay, not much is happening anyway. Well, you probably noticed quite a few changes. The real fun begins to sudden. Oh. Alright, so what we have to do is grind. But on the good side, what's happening to my stream? Oh no, my stream! What is going on? Alright, so, failed to load, or my stream is failing. I know there's problems. Why is there problems? Alright, maybe the running affected it. Nope. It's just I lost the internet. Uh-oh. Alright. So, I lost internet. That's bad. That's real bad. So... wait a minute. Did I lose internet? My phone has internet, I think. I'm using it. Let's see. Let's try this. And why is no one coming? It said around... did I mess up? Alright. I'm looking up Ruins Undertale. No encounters. Because that's our problem. And also I'm having an issue with my internet as well, apparently. Minutes of no encounters? Oh boy.
Oh boy! We can manage from no encounters.
We're on the ruins that are not getting more encounters. I killed the vegetable. She's over there. She's been missing. I'm gonna kill Toriel Mula. Is it possible for me to have excellent to end the run right there? Music starts changing. Encounters have. Alright. Two of that. They're in threat. Two save points. Okay. Should I start this over? My understanding is that you actually have to see, but nobody came every major area. Okay. This is frustrating. Because I haven't had any encounters with ruins at all, so I figured I was good to go. Hunter Kitchens, you're a psychopath. I mean, I know that, but going around walking around. Ugh. For 20 plus minutes? So if I ditch the true gentleman, yes, that. Okay. The saving star must say only determined when the encounter should be empty. However, I also noticed that for like 50 minutes. Oh, God. This could be a long one. Ugh. Alright, so this could be a while, which may not be good for us. Uh-oh. Oh, this is a weird glitch. No internet. I have no internet. Boy. So the star will also say only just determined. Why do I have no internet? Alright, disconnect my internet. Maybe this will help. There we go! I was looking for you. Alright, please don't. Alright. Let's see. Stop streaming. Okay. That means we're back. Well, welcome back, stream. You missed actually quite a bit of nothing. You've missed nothing, okay? You missed me running around, doing nothing. Okay, you didn't miss much. So, does anyone know how to do a genocide run? Like a faster way to summon monsters, maybe. Alright. Oh god. This will take forever. Oh. It was fun playing. So, I'm supposed to just run around, search for monsters, okay? That's all I'm supposed to do. And you can't move on to the boss, and, oh boy. Alright. So what I may do... I don't know what I'll do. Because, I mean, encounters will take forever to come. Do you see how long... well... you guys on Twitch there... you guys missed a bit. But that whole time, you were out. No monsters, whatsoever. And does anyone know if this actually makes it go any faster? Like, does it really? Like, does it really work? And I don't think I can go up ahead anymore, so that's not an option. So I guess it's talk hour, huh? Anyone got anything interesting to say? Anyone? Anyone have any questions about the ruins, like what you do at the puzzle switch? What do you do? Alright, seriously though, I will look things up. So, let's see, what else can we look up about Genocide Run? You have to kill the dummy, the initial frogget, and all the random cops before moving on to Murder Town. Wait, I have to kill the dummy?
Whoops. Whoops. If that's the case... Let's see. I'm sure the OP has already found out the answer and moved on for the other crossings. Thread like me for wanting the same thing and I've not found the answer. Order saw true genocide. You just run through the ruins. Tutorial leaves you. Reach the room where with the first save point without Toriel. Do not leave this room. You have to kill every monster there. You have to walk around and grind. Minutes of no encounters until you get a first encounter of but no one came. Then the music will change. You can save. Replenish your health at the save point. Many times you need it done correctly. You should not even encounter the Vegetoid or any other monsters up to that room. Toriel. Okay. Restart. If you don't kill enough monsters, then you need... Okay. So, what was the question I had? Is there a way... Yeah, I'm gonna look that up. Is there a way to increase encounter rates? Increase encounter rate. Naturally, without cheating, of course. Because, I mean, this is ridiculous. Do you know how to change certain things? Alright, this is in file. Oh. Could there be a way to increase it? Because I know that most people just spam keys against the wall in order to take many subsequent. So, that is a thing. Is to do this. It makes it quicker. Is there a way to increase the number of steps needed? That would be great. That would be great. But we're not going to do that. It sounds right. There isn't. And we ain't spamming keys. We're just holding up and down simultaneously. Which works. I'm not the only one. That said, the number of kills overall for each area is in that file somewhere. So you should change those. Slip the grinding all together. But then you have to tweak. Alright. I've been holding up and down against the wall to grind. Now I'm in Hotland. I didn't change my number kill, but it didn't work because I didn't change the other stuff. I'll go up. Okay. Plus grind is in Hotland. The last screen before the save point. Oh, I wonder if different areas have different encounter rates. Like different portions of the ruins. Someone looked it up. Undertale. Ruins. Best encounter rate. Best encounter rate.
The best encounter rate.
Just stopped happening. This is the kind of our dilemma. So this is the fastest way, by the way. So I've been in this game now, got neutral and pacifist, so I'm doing genocide. I'm in the ruins right now. I think I've killed like about 10 monsters. How many did we kill? About 10. Oh god, just 10? Hope not. About 10 or so, but they stop happening. Do I have to kill Toriel or something? I know I have to exhaust all the monsters, but I'm a bit confused right now. Is it a bug? Here's the hot tip to get your step counter. If you press a direction and click out the window, you'll continue walking in place for eternity. Or at least until you get attacked by a monster. Oh, okay. Did you get but nobody came? If so, yes. Or I think you can check the save points to tell someone left. We can do that after this, apparently. No, I didn't. They just stopped happening. I'm very certain I haven't killed enough. I walked from the entrance to the house at least 3 times, but not even nobody came prompt came up. The encounter rate gets very low as you kill monsters, so you need to stick to one area, walk back and forth. Changing areas resets the encounter. Ah, I didn't know that. Okay. Just keep walking. It takes a while. Being a psychopath is hard work. Yes, it is. It is hard work. They get less frequent over time. Thank you. The step counter resets when you swap rooms, and the encounter rate also drops as you kill more encounters. This is also you can't trigger a genocide run by accident. Interesting. I was just walking around the last of the colored switch rooms, very close to the house. Pick a screen where you know encounters happen, one of the 4 rotating rooms, and just say that on that screen, crossing the screen transition resets your encounter rate to 0. And if you keep doing it, then it never gets to tick up long enough to actually give you an encounter. So, yo. That's not cool. So we have to... So we can't accidentally do that at all. Huh. I turned my volume up. I'll come back, volume. I did not hit mute. It's just been quiet now. Alright. So this is going to take a while. If you have something else to do on hand... Huh. I don't have to touch the key anymore. Alright. So... Oh, hi, Luik22. Hello.
Welcome to Genocide 1, where we run in one, we run in a wall, and that is it. No, we're waiting for more encounters. The encounter rate gets really low. So, I'm sorry, the rest of this night might actually just be sitting around here trying to kill these monsters. But, you know what? If you're here, if you want to stay, the next game is going to be, and this is at 11, by the way. The next game is going to be, not Undertale, silly, Haunting Ground. And that's going to be another hour. So, I hope I can get another encounter here. But otherwise, I'll just do the rest of the encounters off screen. Might be long, because you're supposed to get like 20 here, I believe. So, yeah, it'll take a while. With these low encounter rates, it's going to be horrible. But, I'm kind of running out of things to say. Luik. I'm sorry, I'm using your name. It's Ban. And if you switch rooms, the encounter rate swaps, as I've said before. Like I said, I'm kind of running out of things to say. I mean, what else do I say? I mean, this is all I've got. And... alright, I suppose we're waiting, aren't we? So, let me show you something. I hope it doesn't spoil itself by playing right away. But, this is a little Undertale commercial, I suppose. No, no, stop. Stop. No. You gotta see it. You gotta see it. Alright, so this is not my work. I didn't do this, but it's really cool, and I thought, why not show ya, since we're not doing anything interesting. Boy, I'm not used to this. Is this the right... Alright. Oh, what? Oh, this is weird. Alright. Okay. Well, darn. Let me try a couple things. I'll get this out of your face. There you go. So if you just sit tight a minute. No, no, not that again. Sit tight right there. It'll be amazing. Maybe this will work. Let's see how well this works. Well, not at all. Alright. You know, it is hard work being a maniac. How about I just capture my monitor? Why is monitor 2 not an option? Alright. Well, let's see if we can full screen this. Oops. Yeah, I can, I know how. Alright, so here it is. That was our little thing. Nice little commercial someone made. I think it's cool. And yeah, this is exactly what I see. So, I mean, that's pretty cool. So, Tammy Flakes and original breakfast, Tammy Flakes. I don't know what else to say. Tammy Flakes was pretty cool, though. The song stuck in my head. And... yeah. So, we've got 13 more minutes of this. I could cut it short. But I'm kind of... it's hard to tell if the counter rates have stopped because I'm... I'm not moving, I'm not touching any buttons, see. But I'm not in the window either, so I hope that doesn't have any effect on anything. hope not, because that would suck. But on the bright side, I mean, the Naki's still moving. That's the name of our character, by the way. I guess I'll explain who Naki is, because why not? So Naki is a character from Final Fantasy VII, and his name... So his default name isn't actually Naki, it's Red 13, but his true name is Naki, much like in this game, actually, now that I think about it. So you can, like, name the fallen human, like, Bob. But in the end, you find out his name is actually not Bob. I won't tell you what it is, but... yeah. It's very similar now that I think about it. So... striped shirt. Like in, Mother series. I could explain that. Alright, I'm gonna do it. So... alright. So in the Mother series, there are three games. Earthbound Zero, or... it has like three different names, so it's like Earthbound Zero, Earthbound Beginnings, or is it Origin? I'm not sure. And then Mother. It's one game. The very first of the series. And then the second game is Mother 2 in Japan, but Earthbound in America. You see, the original Earthbound Zero never came to America until Earthbound Origin, or... New Beginnings, or whatever it's called. I don't actually know. It came out for the Wii U, and it's new, quote-unquote, but it's not new. So, yeah, we got that. And then we got Mother 3, which never came to America, so technically it's Earthbound 2, but it's not official, because it never came. But there is a fan version made in English. I don't know how accurate it is, because... unless you read Japan, I can't tell. So... yeah. I'm gonna see. Because I think my chat's a little wonky. So I'm gonna refresh that while we're waiting here, too. Normally, I wouldn't care. What's going on? I know, Luik, you're having such a fun time watching me run into a wall. If you have any tips on how to make these go faster, then I'm all ears. I'm all ears. I'm ready. Oh, that's kind of weird. On my second monitor here, it stopped moving, but in reality it didn't stop moving. So I got some emoticons via... oh, what's it called? Let me find it here while we're waiting. It's called Frankerface Z. And it's an extension for Twitch. And it allows you to make emoticons. It does other stuff too, but I don't really know what it is. But it does. It allows you to use get emoticons. Yeah, thank you, Luik. Thank you. Like I said, I didn't say any tips is good, but I mean, this is it. This is all I can do without going into the files. I'm not gonna do that because that's not the right way to do it. It's wrong. Really, how wrong is it? But we're gonna do this the proper way. Like I said, just in that room. Are you serious? Come on. So in this room, there are no encounter rates. Oh god. Stop. Chris, where are you going? Stop. Where are you going? Don't do that. Don't talk. No. Bad. 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 Bad, Naki. Bad. Alright. So luckily me, I saved. So are you serious? There's no encounters in that room? At all? I know. But don't worry, I saved. I don't remember how long ago, but I did it. So you're serious, there's no encounter rates in that room at all. I thought we encountered some, but I could be wrong. I don't actually know. So that's beans. That's beans. I thought there were. Alright, well. You gotta go up and down. Nanaki. Nanaki, what are you doing? There we go. So, I guess you were right. Thank you, Luik. I would have been there forever. 5,000 years.
If I'd have been completed back then. Oh, what the?
No. I messed up my controls now. Oh, dear. That's okay. You're dead. Oh, God. That's horrible. Alright, Vegetoid. Came from the right. Confused me a bit. Part of a company at breakfast. But considering how fast that went, I'm a little concerned that I saved a while ago. Dang it. Nanaki. Look at that, that's interesting. Hello. Alright, this is going a little faster, so I think you were right, there are no encounter rates in that room. Wow. Uh oh. My heart, I do keep messing up. Being me is all that matters. Except if being you gets kinda killed, then it kinda doesn't matter. I mean, it kinda does matter. Swing your arms, baby. So thank you, Luik, very much. I would have been in that room for ages. But now I can be in this room for like, what, 5 minutes? Oh. It does not like to work properly, does it? That's okay. So, again, thank you for teaching me. And I am glad that you did, because I would have been there forever. Alright. Not that here is fun either, but... Alright, I think... Don't worry, 5 more minutes, and we'll switch games. And I might... It's like I want to play later, but... it's not in the budget. It's not in the schedule. But I mean, I kind of feel bad because we didn't do much here. We ran against a wall in a room that had no encounters. So it's like, gotta make up for that. That I just want to play Undertale. So boop, you're dead. Back to the grind. So yeah. Probably sick of me saying this, Luik. But thank you very much. I'll say it in a different accent that may not be that great, but I will do it for you anyway. Mwah. Also fun. Wait a minute. Why do you know so much about the... No, never mind. I was say about the genocide route, but no. Nothing you said actually indicates that you did the genocide route, just that there's no encounters in that room. Exactly. Nanaki, you're having a seizure. But nobody came. Okay, that's... Oh dear. That took longer than I thought it would. You know what? We're gonna push back the next game. It can wait. Hi, Mom. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like that. Now the game reminds you you're a monster. Oh, cool. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. Sure, I'll come. I bet you'll regret that decision right away.
Do you smell that?
Surprise!
It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on the snail pie for night. Here, I have another surprise for you.
Is it a knife?
This is it.
A room of your own. I hope you like it.
I can keep your body in here.
Can I? Something burning? Make yourself at home.
Oh, I just remembered. You guys turn into dust. There are no bodies.
I get pie, though. Found slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie.
And by the way, it's not here, but it turns into butt pie. It's funny. Okay, what's here? Ooh, Toriel's room. Read the circle page. No. You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling lonely. Ha ha ha. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. Oh, that's a shame.
It's me, Naneki.
It's me.
Yeah, there's no way you could accidentally do this at all. I'm gonna go check on your pie that you tried to burn. There is some white fur stuck in the drain.
Where are the knives?
The size of the pie intimidates you too much to eat it. That's a big, pretty big pie. If I had a knife, I could eat it.
Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books that I want to share.
I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come to you as a surprise, as I read that backwards, but I've always wanted to be a teacher.
Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising.
Still, I am glad to have you living here.
Oh, did you want something?
What is it?
Can I have your soul? But I guess I'll go home too.
What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it?
I don't care about your book, I won't leave.
How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know that snails talk really slowly? Just kidding, snails don't talk.
Interesting.
No.
I have to do something. Stay here.
Yes. Technically, she is a child. She's a kidnapper. If you had a knife, you could drink the blood of your enemies.
Good. You wish to know how to return home, do you not?
Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again.
Now be a good child and go upstairs.
But I guess I'll have to destroy you first, lady.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die.
Like you?
You naive child. If you leave the ruins, Asgore will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. You
can't tell me what to do.
I got a toy knife. Do not try to stop me.
This is your final warning.
Aww. You want to leave so badly?
You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive.
I'll prove to you, alright. Wanna see a magic trick? I call it death.
Whoa. Yeah, that was death.
You really hate me that much? Now I see who I was protecting by keeping you here. Not you. But them.
Goodbye. One down, more to go. Now I can get out and destroy everyone! Yay! Right into feels? What feels? There are no feels here. No more feels, they're gone. Just time to leave.
Ha! You're not really human, are you?
Nah,
you're empty inside. Just like me, in fact.
You're Naneki, right?
We're still inseparable, after all these years. Listen, I have a plan to become all-powerful. Even more powerful than you and your stolen soul. Let's destroy everything in this wretched world. Everyone, everything in these worthless memories. Thank you. Let's turn them all to dust.
That's a wonderful idea.
It is, Flowey. Good idea.
Wait, did I say that or did Flowey say that? It's very questionable. And thank you for the follow, Luik. Luik. Luik.
Luik.
And now we begin our onslaught of murder and blood. Unfortunately, they don't bleed. That's a bummer.
Da 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 da.
Flowey talked. I actually kind of like Flowey. I mean, he's like crazy. It's weird. There's a ghost behind us. I call it Sans, but whatever you want to call it. It's fine. Step, 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 step. Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. A comical greeting. Oh, I don't appreciate your joke. The old whoopee cushion trick in the hand. It's always funny. That's, your cue to laugh. Or, to emote at all? Gee, lady, you really know how to pick 'em, huh? Okay, that's fine. Everyone's got their own sense of humor. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp that I can't say because words. Okay, I guess you don't have to. Yeah, you have something to do, buddy. Sans!
Sans! Have you found the human yet?
Yay.
Really? Wowee! Guess that's settled.
That worked out, huh? I guess it did, buddy. Are you just gonna stare at me, or... I want your blood. It's weird. Like, I'm just like, ugh. Well, I'll be straightforward with you. My brother'd really like to see a human. So, you know, it'd really help me out if you kept pretending to be one. Oh, God. It is different. 16 left. Ugh. Alright, it's a bit creepy. But wow. Alright. So I gotta get into the... Hello. How do you like death? Press C. Better not snowflake out. Yeah, I know. I gotta press the Z? What's that? I didn't even know the weapons had different things. Well, I kinda did. A little bit. I don't understand this one. 10 out of 10. It's great. This weapon, it's weird. I don't like it. Okay, I get it though. What's this? It's a fishing rod fixed to the ground. Reel it in? I don't want no fish. Leave it alone. So, Sans, when the human's showing up, I'm gonna look my Sunday best. Or at least my Tuesday pretty good.
Don't you only have one outfit?
Yeah. Beckett style, my hair. You don't have hair, buddy.
Oh, right. Good idea. Say, why don't you look over there?
Guys, I'm here. Can I kill you now or what? You have to wait? You just make me sit here. Sans! Oh my god! I'm dizzy. What am I looking at?
Behold.
This is weird. It's really different. Oh my god. Why are you telling me to look at a rock? This is really different.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god. I have no idea what that is.
Well, it's not a rock.
Not a rock? Oh no, by the process of elimination, that means it's a human. Ahem, human? Prepare yourself for hijinks, for lowjinks, dangers, puzzles, capers, japers, japers, being captured and other sorts of fun activities. Refreshments will be provided, if you dare.
And you don't even bat an eye, huh?
Well, to be honest, I kinda wanna kill that guy, he's a psychopath.
You're so morbid, you're the real monster. I know!
You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was a very famous royal guardsman. No, not yet a very famous royal guardsman.
I know. After I made friends with everyone, too. It's horrible. But
I gotta murder them all. Goodbye, buddy.
Did something move? With my imagination. I can only feel moving things. Hey! I can't stop shivering all of a sudden. Who's there?
Surprise, buddy. It's me, Punchy.
Don't move an inch.
I'm moving. We can do about it.
You're dead. I got love. I found love. Sad. Hey. Hey. Hello. I'm a snowman. I can't move. Traveler, if you could, you got the snowman piece. Oh me, oh my, what are you doing? Soon there won't be any of me left. Got the snowman piece. Stop. Please. You got the snowman piece. A useless pile of snow. Okay, that was a little much. I feel like a monster, Jesus. You're so lazy. You were napping all night.
I think it's called sleeping.
Excuses, excuses. Oh, the human arrives. I do. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you'll find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible... I clearly don't care. You must be having culture shock. You see, where I come from, it's a loving tradition to suffer through horrible puzzles for no reason. So, just walk back there and... I'm gonna kill you, buddy. Why couldn't we get a human that likes puzzles? Hey, buddy.
It would make my brother happy if you played along.
I don't want to make him happy, I want to kill him. Can he die? What is over here anyway? I don't really remember.
Oh, yeah, not important. Yeah, he's gonna die. I'm gonna have to kill him. And I dated the guy. That's horrible. We were best friends. Human, I hope you're ready for... Sins! Where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground.
Trust me, there's no way they'll skip this one. Yeah? You wanna see me not skip that one? Sins, that did nothing!
Oops. Knew I should have put down Junior Jumble instead.
What? Junior Jumble? Finally, something we can both agree on. Wait, what? I'm sorry, this is not Junior Jumble? You idiot.
I guess despite all that, you still like word searches, huh? That means you can't be all bad.
Wait. Did I mess it up? Did I mess it up? Nope. 14 left. It scared me for a minute. I thought the music got faster. It doesn't feel as slow anymore, though. How odd. There's a switch here. It's been depressed with vines. Wait, what? Oh, I got a flowey. Flowey's pretty cool. Hey, dog. Wanna die? Pen, pen. So I'm gonna have to grind again, huh? Time to die, doggy. Yay. Oh, hey. Wait. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell. I'm right here. Right in the middle. Come get me. Here's that weird smell. Makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you! Alright, you two. Time to die. Take my wife, please. Haha, I get the joke. It's not funny. Alright, dog and me. Take this. Why do you sound like Flowey? Don't touch my hot dog. He needs me. I'd laugh, but... I'll chop you in half! I'll see you try, lady. I do have to say, you got a little faster. I'm kinda proud of you. It's on the warpath. Don't worry. I'll take you off that path. I'll chop you in half! Ow. There you go. Have fun with your hobby. Hope you had fun. Alright, we're gonna grind a little bit in this room. It's hard being a monster, Jesus. So, it's like you need a breather before you can continue. It's hard. After you've fallen in love with all the characters. Oh, really? Thank you for that. That kind of sucks. So when do I know, how do I know if there's going to be an encounter or not? Just to spite him, I'm not even going to touch the puzzle. Like, how do you know? Oh. Hey! It's the human! You're gonna love this puzzle! It was made by the great... are you serious? Sans, help! They keep walking through my puzzles. They're supposed to let me explain them! Mainly before the puzzle. Then threaten them and baffle them with dangerous japes.
Well, maybe they don't like japes.
Everyone likes japes.
What about Undyne? Doesn't she hate puzzles?
She hates puzzles, but she loves japes.
That makes sense.
Yeah, okay. Human, what do you think? Puzzles or japes? I don't care. Okay, this is normally the part where you either agree or disagree. And depending on your answer, we say something great in response. Here,
Why don't you do this puzzle yourself?
How about not?
What to say, Sansi?
Hey, puzzles might be fun if you tried them.
Don't tell me what to say.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of good.
So I'll go back to puzzle.
So I gotta beat dogs. So the punching glove. Or whatever glove I'm wearing. I've never used it before, so it's weird for me.
That's just weird. Bizarre!
So I'll just hang out in here, do a little, couple random encounters. Try and find a wall where I can do the thingy. Here we are. Oh, hey! Hey, Scap.
Where did I? The Wi-Fi here sucks.
I bet it does, Jerry. Let me help you with that problem. You won't need Wi-Fi where you're going.
Wi-Fi here still sucks.
No. Just let me give you a lot of punches and then I'll help.
Yeah? Well, can you give me a ride home?
Oh, I can give you a ride home, buddy. I'll just punch you. Why are you so hard to kill?
Huh? Did they ditch me? Some friends.
Don't worry. The Grim Reaper will be your friend. And yeah, Wi-Fi there is great, actually.
So, like, what are you even doing?
Oh, I'm taking you, let's say a special place.
Awkward.
Don't worry. After I'm done with you.
Huh? Did they ditch me?
No, it's the same dialogue again.
Don't worry. Yeah.
You're all gonna suffer right now.
I win.
Such a monster. Well, one more encounter, then I'll go to the save point, check how long I got left, I suppose. There's a camera hidden inside this. Really? I didn't know. There's a camera being watched. Oh no, my crimes.
Killing kid.
Yeah. I kill people named Jerry, unfortunately. Bap bap. 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 I bet you by the end of this run, I'm gonna feel so bad. Oh my god. It's gonna be horrible.
You're dead. Still alive.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing. So Jerry is very annoying. A lot of defense, but doesn't do anything. So for that, I am glad. So yeah, I'm being stalked. God dang it. My sins are being watched. Oh no. I kinda like this punchy glove though. So what are the other weapons like, I wonder? Oops, I missed one. I've used the book before, but I don't know. What have I done? You've allowed me to become a demon and murder everyone. 9 left. Do I get encounter rates in this room? Just casually killed everything. Yep, casually. I don't think encounter rates happen in this room. Just being safe, I suppose. So 9 left. Does Papyrus count as one? In sense, do we fight this Papyrus still?
No, you don't.
I didn't think so. Alright. Oh, hey, Jerry. I can't spare him either, can I? Or flee from him, I suppose. I'm not sparing anyone. No one deserves spare. Ooh, the dogs? Never mind. So, this is 8. After you, it's 7, Jerry. Why you take so long to kill? It's weird. No, I hate him. It takes forever. Just die already. Never thought I'd say that in Undertale. Oh well. 2 more hits and you're gonna die? 1 more hit. There you go. I think if I go over here, I get dogs. I don't want to
kill dogs, but last thing you leave alive to annoy Flower. Aw. Alright, sounds good. I'll leave Pappy alive then. He deserves to suffer more than the rest. Because he's a puzzle maniac. Switch to pressed with vines, so Flowey's helped me. Thank you, Flowey. That's all I've got. Bop, bop. Yep. I'm terrible. Bop, 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 bop. I'm a missing little tile. Bop, 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 bop. Monsters, where are you? This music doesn't seem that much slower. Oh, hey. Hey, Jerry, how you doing? Oh, I'm not a friend of you. Well, I suppose... No, you just stretched this out really long. On the bright side, I can practice my timings with you. Which, I mean, I've been hitting green, I think. Not inside the green. Way to jinx that. So yeah, Pappy.
Horrible.
What is it? Ah. It's like, I don't even want to imagine the rest. Done goofed, trying to imagine the rest of the game like this. Ugh. What is this, like 4 now? I'm trying to remember the rest. After that puzzle with the floors is... Oh, a place with more enemies. Alright, so one more time with enemies here. And then, yeah. Because I remember the Christmas tree reindeer guy. I remember him. Go back more? I suppose, yeah, I have no more Jerrys. I guess heal. 5 left. Yeah, the music doesn't sound slower. Why is that? It sounds fine. Or am I just used to it being so slow? I'll have to examine that later on. So 5 left we got. 5. Frisk is freaking out. Don't panic. Don't worry, buddy. We'll take your body in a minute. Well, not a minute. Like, way later, I assume. I don't know. Bop. 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 I feel like a typewriter. Like, ting 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 ting. I need more paper. If you're familiar with typewriters, this is how they work. Even more? There's probably no encounter rates there, is there? That's a bummer. Oh, not the snowman. No, snowman. That was a horrible thing I did. How much do these heal anyway? So many MPs. 45? No, thank you. Doggo. How far back do you want me to go? I suppose here's a good room, because I got the save point right here. I don't have to risk anything.
Is this far enough? Here we go. Ice cap. You're dead. Hope you had a nice trip. Four more. So here's a question. After the four kills, do I still have to encounter, but no one came? Is that important?
I leveled up. I got a lot.
Clap.
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 So is this as far as back as you wanted me to go, or do you want me to go even further back?
Boop.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think this is a good spot, because you got the save point. Now let's go back to check.
Three left. Oh.
And then I can do the... Oh, so I gotta do that too. Oh, okay. Kind of a bummer, but oh well. So four more encounters. Assuming that they only appear in once this time.
Oh, Sheldrake.
Far back.
Never do your homework, he's a cool. Too bad you're gonna die, buddy.
Alright, so I gotta go even farther back. Oh, you want me to go all the way back? That's a long walk, dude. And encounter rates reset after rooms. And this is all one room. Okay. I'm good at that.
Deal with it.
The other guy's like cool. He's like, yeah, I'm cool. Got punked with a kid with a toy knife. Mm. Oh. Oh, no. Good. Oh. Oh. I meant to stay there. Oh, okay. I didn't know if, like, there's something back there or something. Or... The counterites happen here, I hope. Wasting more time. Whoops. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Silly controller. Time to do the jitterbug. This is the dance of death, everyone. I know. So we're just gonna do this forever. Do the dance of death. Come on, everybody. Do the dance of death. Just. I don't know how you do that in real life, but do it. Do it right now. After you figure out how, just do it. My favorite dance. It almost looks like you're going forward and backward at the same time. Pretty creepy in real life. You win. You know, normally in an RPG, that would feel very unworth it. Like, long counter rate for an enemy that last local kid found dead with intense passes. Exactly. Exactly. That's how kids are gonna die these days. Like in the future. You're gonna do this dance and they're just gonna be dead. Dance of death. But nope, not this kid. This kid just becomes deranged and psychotic. Wanting to murder everything in its sight. Everything. Except itself. For now.
Bop. Bop.
Dance of hyper death, get it!
Come on, just come on already.
I need two more? Well, three. Because of the,
But nobody came.
Oh, you wrecked it. Ooh, one left. Alright, I was one off.
Neato.
I still gotta do it.
Bop.
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 Bop. Genocide runs really boring. This part, anyway. Gone. Exactly. I'll be here for 10 years and nothing will happen. Ice cap struts into view. And now you're gonna strut out. See you later. It doesn't sound any slow. Oh, wait, it doesn't get slow until after the sign comes. So I'm gonna do one more for the sign, and then we can progress. So I'm thinking, like, the next. Depends on how far we get tonight. I think. Exactly. I think the next area I'll try and grind before I stream, because this takes forever. I don't want to do this. I'm sure you don't want to watch me do this. Oh, last victim. Yep. He strut into view and he strut out just as fast as he came. I'd say poor guy, but it was his own fault for strutting in view. He could have just stayed hiding wherever he was. But nope. He wanted to come out. The music doesn't sound slower. I've addressed this issue several times. And this is why I was stuck in that room in the ruins forever. Spawns frequently? Does it? I'll just walk around. Alright, determination. Oh, okay. So I'll just rush ahead then. Well, speak of the devil. But nobody came. This is creepy. God. I see what you mean now. It doesn't stop. Constantly reminding you that you've slaughtered everyone. This is gonna have a bad effect on my mental health. It's terrible. Really gets you into the mood, though. Just turns you into a demon. Slaughtering everyone you see. There's no one here, though. But nobody came. What? It's in small text, too. It's like. I don't know. It's like a small voice in your head, but nobody came. I kinda wanna do this puzzle, but. Oh, look at that. It's a pile of mushy snow. Really gets you in the mood. It does. It's foreboding. Oh. What's up? Even sand sounded weird, Jesus. It really did affect me really well. Say, are you following me? Oh, you idiot. You speaking the same words, huh? God, stop. Yeah, I know. I don't know why I keep checking that door. I know how to open it. I know I didn't meet the requirements. I check it anyway. Say, you following me? Yes, Sam, I'm following you. Better to kill you with, my dear. Even though you're a male.
You sure do like to exercise.
Yep. I like to exercise. Exercise my right to kill. Oh, hey. Hey, little puppy. I have a question. Do you like bloody armor? I can provide that. Here you go. Doesn't quite make sense, I know. But I'll punch you to death. Here you go. Oh.
demon music's gone. Shame.
Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror. When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it.
Oh, see you later, Luik. Luik.
Yeah. Well, what's the holdup?
Hold up. I'm about to activate it now.
This doesn't look like you're about to activate it.
That doesn't look very activated.
Wow. They're probably going to walk through it, and there won't be any fun at all.
So this human thing was a bust, huh?
Well, I mean, I'm excited to capture them. So I'll become a famous royal guardsman. Besides, but all the time I put in these puzzles, it's kind of like throwing a birthday party.
Without traps and fire?
Well, welcome back.
Exactly, it's pointless. The pirates, what happened to you? Maybe you're right to be lazy about puzzles.
Me? Right about something? Really?
Yeah. What am I saying? You're still completely wrong. I just have the wrong audience. Think about how much fun Undyne would have here. Flames, violence, it's right up her alley. So I won't waste this puzzle on you. I just have to appreciate the friend I already have.
Oh, really?
Phew. A valuable life lesson.
I didn't learn anything, buddy.
Guess we didn't need your help to have a good time after all. Say, I've been thinking. Seems like you're gonna fight my brother pretty soon. Here's some friendly advice. If you keep going the way you are now, you're gonna have a bad time.
Oh, I know. Well, I won't have a bad time.
I said he'll have a bad time. But nobody came.
Reed, there's a note here. Please don't hurt my family. You took 758G from behind the counter.
Dark. Use the box. Here, I need my manly bandana.
I need to equip it first. Kinda hard to use a bandana when you don't even equip it. It's like trying to use a stone. But without actually using it, you know? Hi, kiddo. It's merely a decoy. Bummer. It is very messed up. No one's here. Hey. There's a person. Let's go talk to them.
Hey, kiddo.
Yo, Emma ran away and hid somewhere. Man, adults can be so dumb sometimes, haha. Don't they know we've got Undyne to protect us?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think your hero will save you this time, buddy.
You might have a bad time.
Well, time to fight good old Pappy.
In another timeline, he was a great friend. But now, he's gonna be dead.
Hello, Papyrus.
Halt, human!
I shall not.
Hey, quit moving while I'm talking to you. The great Papyrus have some things to say. First, you're a freaking weirdo. Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you shamble about from place to place, The way your hands are always covered in dusty powder, it feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, Pyrus, see great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person if they try.
I lost his voice.
And me? I hardly have to try at all. Hello. Hey, quit moving. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Human, I think you are in need of guidance. Someone needs to keep you on the straight and narrow. But worry not. I, Papyrus, will gladly be your friend and tutor. I will turn your life around.
I'll turn yours around, buddy.
I see you are approaching. Are you offering a hug of acceptance? Wowee, my lessons are already working. I, Papyrus, welcome you with open arms.
Bad idea. Papyrus is sparing you.
I'm not sparing you, buddy.
Terrible. I feel so bad.
Well, that's not what I expected. But still, I believe in you. You can do a little better, even if you don't think so. I promise.
I don't. Goodbye. I killed him. I feel so bad. It's hard playing the monster. It really is. Like, how?
Hey, kiddo. Yo! Are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome! She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. No worry. Your parents will find out you're not here. 18 left.
It's strangely silent. I'm not gonna see her, and do you want me to? Oh man.
Oh. Come here. I hope you want dead, because you might get it. You might become it.
No. Come here.
Don't hide in those shadows. I'll get you eventually. Hey, kid. Yo! Did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome! I'm so jealous. She was just standing there waiting forever, and then you just... Come on! Let's go watch her beat up some bad guys.
You can see a bad guy if you turn around. Oh god.
It's so slow.
When Forbert. Okay, yeah, I know this puzzle. But it was already done. Looks like my friend's here to help.
That was a smiley place.
I know. Hey. You like flexing?
No need for a swimming suit. Wink, wink.
God. How can anyone do this on their first run? Jesus. I can barely do this.
But you're dead, buddy.
This puzzle's already done.
Can you... You can't actually do that in the game, can you?
It's strangely silent. And this one. And this one. I like how the thing changes to a smiley face now. It's kind of cool.
Hey. Wash your hand!
I always like wash you up. I want to spare him!
But nope, you gotta die.
Bye.
one.
God. This is hard. Like, mentally, I'm breaking. I can feel it. I can feel my brain. It hurts. This is gonna be a fun game, isn't it? Oh, hello. You gonna kill me, huh? Nah. I'm good. Nice try. I think I've got this written down. Yeah, that song's pretty good. I'll say there's one I like better, but I don't know what it was. Like, this whole track is good. I love this game's track. It's all good. Well, maybe not this kind of part, I guess. Time to fight. Or pick up Monster Kid again. Goodbye. Oh, you still here, Ken?
Yo, you see that? Undyne just, touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky. If you're standing just a little bit to the left... Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again.
Oh, yes, I will see her again. Oh, God. 16 left. Oh? Sansi's gone. It's an odd-looking telescope. But you don't look through it. If I was, I would have stabbed her. Exactly. Well, I would have punched her, actually, because I don't actually have a knife on hand, but come to think of it, I can't grab the stuff here. I'll just deposit some things quick. There you go. Well, I mean, I would have done an off stream, whatever you want to call it. So I think I would have figured it out eventually, maybe? I don't know. So... it's a pair of ballet shoes. Will you take it? You got the ballet shoes. And so yeah, thank you very much for that. I did not know. So is that a weapon? Yeah, it's a weapon. So now I get to kick everyone? Oh, is this weapon gonna be weird too? This place is eerie now. Like, yeah. You guys like ballet? What the heck?
That's so weird!
Oh, I don't know if I like these shoes. Weird, but it does a lot more damage. Easier to kill you with. Exactly. I don't remember where the tutu is. I've lost it. I think it's back here. And if not, I mean, I guess we're kind of looking for monsters as well, so no big deal, right? Oh, hey. Hey, Aaron. Do you like dancing? Because I can dance to you to death. Kinda. Or do I just kick you? I suppose. It's a dance. I flex legs. You flex arms? I'll flex my legs for you. There you go. Dead. Such a murderer, Jesus. Hey! Flowey, come back. You were a good friend. With razor blades. That's what I'm wearing.
So wait, where is this tutu? Wait, maybe it's further ahead. Maybe it was going the right way.
Oh, hey.
These ballet slippers are really weird. And it is almost time to switch the game for real now. So... yeah. We're gonna find the save point up ahead here. Oh. What's gonna change here? Oh. No one's here. They're all gone.
Hi.
Yeah, Onion Sands is gone. Oh, it's a great treasure, huh? Let's see if I remember this. Wait a minute. There we go. I just remember it. Alright, I know I don't have room for this. Oh. Wait a second, I do have room for this. You deployed the dog. The dog absorbs the artifact. You leave. Yeah, the dog residue. I do have it. Take an umbrella? Yeah. Where is the tutu? I kinda really want that. Oh wait, you don't get an umbrella, buddy. Alright. Yeah, we'll take the stroll, I suppose. I'll look for the tutu later. We'll just continue forward now. With umbrella in hand so I don't get wet. To wipe off the blood with it.
Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome. Let's go.
I get the umbrella for you, bucko. It's for me and me alone.
Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses, and I spit. That's cool. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. Ha ha ha.
Oh yeah? Have you ever heard of a human fighting back? Probably not.
So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. But that'd be doing my work for me.
Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person.
Well, I guess that makes me not very cool then, does it?
Oh, I know a flower.
Exactly. Just bring him into school. He'll be fine.
Yo, this ledge is way too steep.
Oh, let me just put my umbrella away. Since no one...
Yo, you want to see Undyne, right? Climb on my shoulders.
Oh. I guess you are useful.
Ow. Yo, try being a little less rough. Anyway, I look for another way through. Later.
Oh. Yeah, you should find another way through so I can come get your soul. I want it. 9 left. Alright, that is enough Undertale for now.